tonight on Metro Focus.
The border children and the president's war with the press. Are monster storms becoming more frequent and more intense? And two filmmakers use 30 years of their own footage to narrate the history of protest and activism in the United States.